by, both find a young girl dead round the corner. Mommy's on her knees, she had tears in her eyes, and her body knew why the girl had to die. People look ashamed, it's been like this for years. Bloody sheets on the body, face wet from her mommy's tears. She couldn't have been over 4 or 5. And if mommy was on base, she would still be alive. But now the street is a place, she could be swallowed by death. Brothers taking each other's lives and going to rest in peace. I wonder if heaven got together. My cousin died last year and I still can't let go. I walk the streets of my city, of my neighborhood, seeing dope fiends living off canned goods. 15 niggas on the corner, and niggas die young in California. 5-0 get a dope case and flunk. Have your ass on America's most wanted. But I don't slang or either gangbang, and though my old school homies do the same thing, I still got love cause you gotta live so you can give and raise a family, G. But you gotta do your best slanging D-O-P-E. So keep a grip on yourself and stay mellow. And welcome to the ghetto. Cheap.